voted the most influential woman in history by the BBC History's poll, was born on November the 7th in Warsaw. In this place, the memory of the visit of the great Polish scientist is still alive. And today, the Museum of Geothermal Energy is located here. In this research tour, she did not allow herself to be distracted by numerous tourist attractions, showing commitment, diligence, and I would even say total devotion to the research they carried out.